I'm a very extrovert person. I love meeting people. I love traveling around. And this is one opportunity I saw that could really help it out. Also, I think it's a great experience to meet so many different people from so many different parts of the country. It's so much more exciting, and I think it's the most wonderful experience I've ever had till now. Yeah.
Contestant number 25. Shishmita, for some reason, is called Titan and Kitu by her friends. She, at 5'8" inches tall, she's writing, singing, dancing, and music. Her early successes in modeling are her greatest achievements so far.
Contestant number 5, she's going to get ya.
Shishmita.
Contestant number 27, Gimme.
Shishmita, your question. Thank you. Shishmita, this is for you. If you have some secret information that tomorrow is the end of the world, what will you do today and why?
If I got to know that tomorrow was going to be the end of the world, I'd live today to the best I can, for the best that I can do today. I'd make the best that I can do today. And not as it is. I don't think anybody should live for tomorrow. Everybody should live for today.
And contestant number 25, Shishmita.
In this round, each of the 9 contestants will pick a name of a judge out of a bowl at random. That judge will then ask the contestant a question. Looks and poise will count too, but answers to the questions will decide which...
Ravi Shastri.
Shishmita, if I may, who in your opinion has been the most deserving Miss India you know, and why, and how would you rate against her?
How would I rate?
Against her.
Well, I really feel it would be very partial to take one person's name, because whoever has been Miss India till date have been all very nice. Thank you very much.
The single question round. All 5 contestants will be given the same question, and they have a...
Contestant number 25, Shishmita.
Well, I have something similar to say as Shweta. I would like to change the assassination of Mrs. Indira Gandhi, because she was one lady who changed the entire history of the status of a woman with grace, great dignity, grace, and power. Thank you very much.
My question to you is, what do you know about the textile heritage of your country? How old has it been? And what do you prefer to wear personally in your, and what does your wardrobe look like?
Could I answer your questions in sections?
Please.
Yeah, so the first question was, how much do I know about the textile industry in India?
Textile heritage of this country.
Heritage. Well, I think it started off with Mahatma Gandhi's khadi, and it's gone a long way since then. But the basics of the textile heritage lies in there. What was your second question?
My second question is, what does your wardrobe look like?
I wouldn't say it's khadi, but yes, it's a mixture of a lot of traditional. I love wearing ethnic outfits, Indian traditional outfits, because I personally feel I can carry them off very well. But otherwise, I do have a lot of Western outfits. That's what it consists of. Thank you very much.
Contestant number 16.
Miss India.
Of the Miss India.
1994 Femina title is.
1994 Femina title is. You do
Miss
it.
Miss Sushmita Sen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Miss India 1, Miss India 2, and Miss India 3, 1994. Aren't they lovely? Let's give them a big hand.